I think the most important thing that boys take away from their time at Roxbury Latin is their relationships with their teachers and their peers. I think they learn a lot here. I always hear how ridiculously well prepared they are for whatever they confront in college academically, but nothing is more important than those peer interactions and the closeness they feel to the faculty and the support they feel. I strongly believe that RL's statement that we care most of all what kind of person a boy is absolutely true and permeates everything that we do here. Because it's such a priority, even if you see some boys starting to slip, I think they're just surrounded by peers and faculty who are upholding a culture of kindness and generosity and wanting to do the right thing. And I've seen it bring people back from places that they weren't happy to be in. Every day in my classes, particularly the older boys, they thank me on the way out, even if I've given them a ridiculously hard test. So that's good.